the cigar knot. To start, overlap the ends of two lines of about the same diameter for about 8 inches. Then take the ends and form a loop. Twist the loop 3 completed turns. Pull the loose end of the line through the loop. Hold the lines on either end of the knot and pull tight. Clip the tag ends and you're done. Remember, give yourself enough line to work with and keep your lines moist. A good way to keep your lines pliable is to use chapstick. Try it, it works wonders. We'll now play back the cigar knot animation, complete without any pauses.